was an otter named Benjamin Potter, who had quite a crush on the zookeeper's daughter. The zookeeper's daughter walked by the water each morning at 10 with a millionaire yachter. Oh God, this so sucks.
No, it's cute. The millionaire yachter, John Witherspoon caught her, spotted the otter admiring the daughter.
Then Witherspoon caught her, got hotter and hotter, and aimed a small rock at the dewy-eyed otter.
Well, the zookeeper's daughter cried out,
"You rotter, how dare you assault Mr. Benjamin Potter?"
And that's when the otter,
that quick-thinking plotter,
cried to the daughter, "Wed me, you otter." The zookeeper's daughter spied the otter that sought her and thought to herself,
"Why not tie the knotter? Goodbye, Mr. Cotter. I'll become Mrs. Potter."
And later that day, they wed underwater.
So ends the tale of how Benjamin Potter,
a lovable otter,
defeated a yachter,
pursuing a daughter,
and finally got